envision a really beautiful violin in the background here is when I recorded it. I had a great violin player put a nice track on this. What's become of the people that we used to be? Helping one another out whenever the need be. It seems like now it's everyone for themselves, all about me. Let's turn it around. Back when a neighbor called for help, we wouldn't hesitate. Now we all live behind 6-foot walls and automatic steel gates. It seems that love thy neighbor thing has somehow faded away. Let's turn it around. Oh, let's turn it around. There's an old man sitting with a cup in his hand asking for your change. An old lady with a grocery cart home pushing it through the rain. People barely living day to day, they all could use a break. Let's turn it around. There's a farmer with his crops in the ground, he's praying for some rain. Migrant workers to chop his fields are pushing through his pain. You'd think we could find it within ourselves to actually give a damn. Let's turn it around. Oh, let's turn it around. Can't you see we're all the same? We're just called by different names. We're just all trying to get by. In the end, I guess it comes down to you and I. There's a homeless vet living under a bridge, and he ain't the only one. Their lives were actually better when they were baking in the Afghan sun. We bring them home and we turn them out with a little more than a fairly well. Let's turn it around. So when's this plea of understanding that we are all fellow man? Like it or not, we're all in this together, living out the grand plan. It just seems lately the grand plan might have run right off the rails. Let's turn it around. Oh, let's turn it around. Can't you see we're all the same? We're just called by different names. We're just all trying to get by. So in the end, I guess it comes down to you and I. You and I. You and I. Thank you.